right, Saunders. This was a gruesome one. Make sure you get all the photos, all the angles. This is gonna be a tough one to crack.
Never seen anything like it.
Yeah, it's pretty disgusting. We're gonna have to call in our best detective, Larry McGruff. We don't have to bring him in the field, though. He's a real mean soul. He can make a UFC champ cry. Here he comes now. Just don't let him get to you. Ah, I'm glad you could make it, McGruff. What do you make of this?
Seems to be a crime of passion. Mm. I think there was a lot of love in this house. You can tell by all the carefully appointed decor.
Oh, God! What is that? It's a disgusting joke about the blood splatter? You're sick, McGruff.
No, the furniture and the decorations.
Oh. Yeah, that makes sense.
So you think the girlfriend did it?
Mm.
Sometimes, late at night, I think about all the love and beauty in the world. It's too much to contain, and I just start weeping.
Why don't you just tone it down a little bit? This is a workplace. We don't need that kind of tone here.
I was just saying that there's so much love and wonder in the world.
And I'm just saying to take it down a couple notches. You don't need that kind of animosity in a crime scene. Don't you dare try to be offended. You know. Alright, you know, here's the mother.
Give me at least
the deceased. And Mrs. Forrester, this is our best detective, Larry McGruff.
First of all, let me just say how terribly sorry we are for your loss. The loss of a child is an unfathomable grief. Certainly one of the worst a person can endure. My deepest and most heartfelt condolences.
God, take it easy on the mother of a victim, McGruff. She's been through enough.
Don't say such things about him, you animal!
Can we at least get a coroner to take him out of here? And who let the mother on the crime scene when the son just lay here? You didn't even bother to close his eyes!
Don't touch him, you monster! You probably killed him!
No, I got here just a few minutes before you did.
Oh yeah, that checks out.
Well, can I get you anything? Water? A hug, an emotional support for Afro.
Quit you! Stop badgering the next of kin! Look, know your place. You are a detective, not a psychologist.
But I didn't mean to.
I don't think you meant to. I don't think you meant to do anything.
Well, I'll let you two finish here with Mrs. Forrester. I'm off to teach my class knitting with kittens therapy.
Knitting with kittens?
Yeah, it's a class I teach for underprivileged orphans where they learn to knit while playing with cuddly kittens. The kittens help lighten the mood and help the orphans open up about their feelings.
Where do you get the kittens from?
Oh, I'm fostering a dozen kittens, so I bring them from home.
It's the sweetest thing I've ever heard.
No. Do not let him fool you, okay? He was there when that pet store went up in flames.
You probably set the fire.
No, I single-handedly saved all the animals.
Oh, yeah, that checks out.
These scars on my arms are from the snakes biting me and the cats scratching me while I saved them.
He has a gun!
He's a police officer. We all have guns.
Checks out again. All right, bro. You get the hell out of here, whatever shady side hustle it is you're doing. Whatever the hell you do in your spare time. But I got my eye on you.
You've got beautiful eyes, Captain Wilcox. You know only 2% of people have green eyes? That makes you very special, sir.
Watch what you say to me, Gruff. You are this close from suspension.
Oh, and by the way, let your wife know that I will be able to help with the bake sale benefiting the soup kitchen for underprivileged blind immigrants. She's such a wonderful lady.
How dare you turn it on that way! But yes, I will let her know. I think we still have some of your Tupperware from last time.
Wow. Would you look at that? A double rainbow. That must mean that there's hope despite this tragedy that brought us together.
Okay. You got me. I did it. I killed him. Just get me away from this man.
I told you he was the best, Saunders. Cigarette?
No thanks. I don't smoke.